Song was called Would I? As I was writing the song, I was picturing a man who was investigating the scriptures, a new believer, so somebody who was looking at some of these stories in the Bible for the first time. And took the story of Zacchaeus and the story of the disciples as they're on the boat and the storm, Daniel in the lion's den, and then the crucifixion. And I began to think about what if somebody was reading this for the first time and placing themselves within these stories and asking themselves, if I were those people, would I have done the things that they did? And then as I began to think about what Christ did for us on the cross and being present at the crucifixion, not just reading it as a story, but being there, would we really even have to question whether or not we would want to follow him? And this song is called Would I?
See you.